is what the tourists don't see when they come to San Martin. Now, if you see those pine trees over there, well, behind there's a main road. So if you drive all the way down to San Martin, you think the forest will go all the way to the mountains. But then you're wrong, because behind that forest is all this town that's being built. So all the time, new houses, new construction. So where it was forest is now nothing. And this is where the mining is down below here. So they're digging big holes as well. So we used to be all forest here. And they're throwing some of the rubbish in here as well. But, so that's something you've got to understand, that what you might see and think is not always what it is. There's these beautiful mountains here. There's a bit of snow, but no, in the winter they'd be covered in snow, but now there's a bit of snow on the top. We're watching the snow actually melt today, because this is a really exceptional day.
Just hold on the fence, that's where I'm going in the middle. to see what's going on. I'm just going to see if I can.